It's been nearly a week since former Philippine President Benigno Aquino III passed away at age 61. For the Filipino community in Los Angeles, his death remained a shock.
Gone too soon, my idol, the best president the Philippines had. Next, same as his mother.
Ako nga, sabi ko, fake news yan eh.
This week, the Philippine consulate has provided a condolence book for the public to sign to be given to the Aquino family. Diplomats, staff, and community members have personally signed the book.
I said that his loss is, especially for us outside the country, is really deeply felt, and we are very saddened for this untimely, passing of our beloved president.
As president.
And as my kababayan, he is my role model. And he will always have a special place in my heart.
Many of the consulate members, including Consul General Edgar Badajos, have had a chance to work with Aquino during his presidency in different parts of the world.
We felt so sad and we were shocked, actually, because we had an opportunity to work with the former president. In my case, I was then with the Philippine Embassy in Bangkok, Thailand. And I remember the president coming to Thailand to attend the ASEAN Summit. And we provided technical and substantive support to his team. So we felt sad and we felt bad to learn about his passing.
Among those overseas trips, Aquino had a pair of visits to Los Angeles, where he spoke to audiences of Filipino community leaders, fellow elected officials, and even received an honorary degree at Loyola Marymount University.
We were excited to meet him. It's the first time to meet him personally, and there were so many people, and we felt so privileged to be one of those guests. Yeah, and we were really happy to be there.
While the physical signing of the condolence book ends on Wednesday, the consulate encourages people to sign the virtual book, available through the Los Angeles Consulate's Facebook page. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.